We did it, Scoob. Safe and sound. Like Zoinks, I think we just locked ourselves outside of the castle.
Uh-oh.
Well, look at the bright side, Scoob. At least it's not raining. Good thinking, old pal. It'll take more than a rainstorm to dampen our spirits, huh?
To whatever, soon you'll be coming out the other side. Everybody's running, thinking they could just be hide and seek. Open your eyes and realize this life is just a crazy mystery. So how can you have any fun? The trouble's got you out on the run. Well, feels like a monster blazing tongue. When it all falls apart, we gotta keep it together. Running ahead, we'll leave trouble behind. Never will part, cause we're stronger than ever. And if we get caught, we'll both hold the line.
Simone, I'm protected.
Come on! The camera! It's quicksand!
This way!
You hear the screeching of an owl. You hear the wind begin to howl. You know all the trees begin to moan, and the monsters grunt and groan, rotting faces full of slime. Don't you know it's terror time?
Macon Jones, ladies and gentlemen.
What is it now?
You're going to help us with a little surprise.
We've been close a long time, as close as friends can be. But in my heart's a secret for only you and me. I've tried to tell it many times, but my nerves got in the way. Well, I can't wait another
I love you.